that. That was impressive as he battled Stamkos.